A local doctor and his wife are arrested for injecting patients with an unapproved botulism toxin.
A year later, that doctor awaits trial. Healthline 3's Sue Manteris sits him down.
One of your patients did die after liposuction surgery in your office. The U.S. attorney says that you have put your patients at risk.
The revealing interview, months in the making.
What about the fake Botox, though, that you're accused of giving your patients?
A Healthline 3 exclusive, Thursday at 6 and 11.